challenge here tonight. Hang on a minute. That doesn't sound like a monster truck. What's this? Hey, Brad Birch. We've got Brad Birch here from Showtime FMX, mate. What are you doing out here, champion? You're a little bit early, mate. It's the monster trucks now, and you're not till later.
Hey, mate, well, the boys are at the back there talking about having a wheelie comp, so I thought I'd get in on the action.
Oh, you want to get in? The boys want to have a wheelie comp, and you want to get involved? Well, I tell you what, Brad Birch, I'm going to call you. You, my friend, if you want to be a part of this, you've got to go first. What do you say? Oh, you can't throw the challenge down here and not take it, so come on, mate, let's go! Brad Birch gets over to you. Come on, Bradley, let's go! Oh, check out, showing up! Now last year, the guys from the All Stars, you did take home the golden helmet. This year you're representing the city, and I've got to be honest with you, there was a lot of smack being talked on Facebook during the year. How do you think you're going to go there tonight, mate?
What can I say, mate? You know we're the best. We know we're the best. I don't even know why these guys bother showing up.
Come on, you're a bit full of yourself, mate. Over here, Kane Sol, mate, representing the team for the country, very, very strong. Mate, you heard the words there from Brad Birch, how do you respond?
Mate, we're from the outback, we don't really take too kindly to those kind of words. Let's hear it out some fun.
Hey, that's what we like to do in Brisbane. That's what it's all about. Well, I think it's time to get these guys out of the track. What do you say, Brisbane? Are you ready to see some action?
The bush, a lot of people better appreciate the incredible work these guys do, so a massive